Hi, I'm Daniel Keyes from EOS Nation, and today I'm going to walk you through the EOS Worker Proposal System that EOS Nation has built alongside Attic Lab. We're looking for support from the top 21 block producers to deploy this system to the EOS mainnet. As you can see on my screen, we've already got a working portal live at eoswps.io. It's leveraging smart contracts we've deployed to the Jungle Test Network on the account WPS. The portal makes it easy for anyone with an EOS account to submit proposals and for block producers to vote on them. Rather than walking you through the process of submitting and voting on proposals in this video, I encourage you to try it out for yourself and submit any feedback in the GitHub repositories we've linked to at the bottom of the portal. Over the next few minutes, I'll provide a detailed overview of the design and summarize the key points in a quick reference guide you can refer to later. Then I'll walk you through some of the frequently asked questions. If you prefer a written overview, it's available on the About tab at eoswps.io. At the end of this video, I'll walk you through our proposed deployment process. We've included timestamp links to each section in the description of this video so you can easily navigate to them in the future. The EOS Worker Proposal System, or WPS, is a funding mechanism for the EOS mainnet, enabling developers and other value creators to seek funding from the EOS blockchain for their projects outside of EOS block rewards. It's modeled closely after the Dash budget proposal system, which has been successfully funding projects benefiting the Dash ecosystem. It also pulls from our experience designing and maintaining the BOSS ecosystem program. We've analyzed real node, developer, and token holder behavior in both these systems over an extended period of time in order to design an improved version for the EOS mainnet. This decentralized voting and distribution mechanism is governed by the rules coded within the WPS smart contracts, which allows any EOS account to propose a budget for the specific project and block producers elected by token holders to vote on them. Each proposal that passes is paid directly from the EOS.WPS account to the EOS account that proposed the work. All the parameters I'm about to discuss can be set or adjusted with an MSIG approval from 15 of the top 21 block producers. We'll be proposing to set the parameters as follows, with the understanding they may be adjusted after we observe real-world use of the system over time. A maximum total budget of 25,000 EOS will be made available for each 30-day voting period. The period budget and duration are settings within the WPS smart contract that can be adjusted by MSIG approval from 15 of the top 21 block producers. EOSIO.WPS is funded from the fees accumulated in the EOSIO.names and EOSIO.RAMFI accounts prior to the deployment of REX. Prior to REX, these accounts accumulated roughly 3.5 million EOS from EOS premium name auctions and the RAM purchasing fees. These administrative fees were voluntarily collected from token holders by the network. It's important to note that these do not constitute inflation or taxation, as they stem from services rendered by the network for specific individuals at their request. An MSIG approval from 15 of the top 21 block producers will be required to move funds to EOS.WPS, and this will occur on an ongoing basis. Any ongoing fees collected by EOSIO.names and EOSIO.RAMFI will continue to flow to REX holders and shall not be transmitted to EOSIO.WPS. Funds flowing into REX will not be affected by this proposal. We'll propose to transfer 50,000 EOS, or two periods worth, to the EOSIO.WPS account upon activation of the WPS system. We'll propose a top-up of another 25,000 EOS 1 month ahead of each period. This gives the top 21 the flexibility to discontinue the WPS system at any time by simply not funding it. To pass a proposal, it must meet the following proposal threshold at close of the voting period. Proposal threshold. A minimum of 20 net positive votes are required from eligible voters. The cumulative budget of all passing proposals cannot exceed the allocated period budget of 25,000 EOS. If the cumulative budget of proposals that meet the voting threshold exceeds the allocated period budget, proposals will be awarded the requested budgets in order of voting rank until the maximum budget is met. Eligible voter. Any block producer who meets the 100 EOS per day vote reward threshold on the EOS mainnet within the last 24 hours is considered an eligible voter. All eligible voters have an equal vote weight and can cast a plus 1, minus 1, or abstain with a value of 0 vote for each proposal. The proposal threshold, eligible voter requirements, and vote weights are all settings within the WPS smart contract that can be adjusted with an MSIG approval from 15 of the top 21 block producers. Any account on the EOS public network can submit a draft proposal. To limit spam, a non-refundable fee of 100 EOS must be paid to EOSIO.WPS to officially publish a proposal. Here's a quick reference guide of the key points. Period budget is 25,000 EOS. Period duration is 30 days. The proposal fee is 100 EOS. The passing threshold is plus 20 or greater votes at the close of period. The eligible voter threshold is BPs who have met 100 EOS per day reward threshold for a minimum of 24 hours at the close of each period. The vote weight is as follows. All eligible BPs have an equal vote weight and can cast a plus 1, minus 1, or abstained vote with a value of 0 for each proposal. The fund source comes from legacy or prereqs EOSIO.names and EOSIO.ramfee accumulated network set administrative fees. Next, I'll cover some frequently asked questions. Question: who can request funds through the EOS worker proposal system? Answer: anyone with an EOS account who pays the 100 EOS proposal fee. Question: who can participate on voting on EOS WPS proposals? Answer: block producers on the EOS public network who have met the 100 EOS per day reward threshold for at least 24 hours. Question: how much work can be expected to get a proposal funded? Answer: data from other WPS systems shows that a lot of work is required to get a proposal funded. It is up to the proposer to seek and obtain votes on the proposal. The network does not provide guidance nor guarantee as to how to get funded. Question: why is there a 100 EOS fee to submit a proposal? Answer: to limit spam so that block producers can focus on reviewing only serious proposals. Question: where does the 100 EOS fee go? Answer: the fee goes into the EOSIO.WPS account to be redistributed to passing proposals. Question: is the 100 EOS fee ever refunded? Answer: no, the fee is non-refundable once the proposal has been published. However, during the draft period of a proposal, the deposit of 100 EOS can be refunded. Question: can my proposal be eligible for the next period if it does not meet the threshold during the voting period it was published? Answer: no, if your proposal does not pass in the period it was published, it is closed and not eligible for voting in the next period. If you're publishing a proposal near the end of a period, consider waiting to publish it until the start of the next period. Question: when will funds for past proposals be transferred to the proposer? Answer: on closing of the voting period, EOS will be automatically transferred to proposers whose proposals have passed. Question: can I request to be paid in fiat or something other than EOS? Answer: no, budgets will only be paid in EOS. Question: can I request payment in milestones, or does it need to be a lump sum? Answer: yes, you can request to split your payment across a maximum of 6 30-day periods, coinciding with the voting periods. But payment is subject to continued voting for each period. Votes for multi-period proposals roll over to subsequent voting periods. Payments will only be transferred during periods where the proposal meets the proposal threshold. If the threshold is not met during any period, the proposal will be canceled and no longer eligible for voting in subsequent periods. Question: do I need to pay a fee for each voting period for my multi-period proposal? Answer: no, the 100 EOS fee paid to publish the proposal covers you for up to 6 periods. Question: can I adjust my proposal after it has been published? Answer: no, a proposal can't be changed after it's been published. Question: what if the EOS price changes drastically? Can I edit my budget in that case? Answer: no, a proposal can't be changed after it's been published. And finally, I'm going to go over our proposed deployment process. There are 5 key steps to deploying the EOS WPS system to the EOS mainnet, which will require a number of MSIG approvals from 15 of the top 21 block producers. 1. Create the EOSIO.WPS account. 2. Deploy the smart contract. 3. Initialize or set initial parameters. 4. Fund EOSIO.WPS. We're proposing an initial sum of 50,000 EOS to cover the first 2 periods. And 5. Start. This begins the first period. We will likely bundle the first 3 steps in a single MSIG proposal and propose the last 2 steps separately for a total of 3 MSIG proposals. Once again, I encourage you to play around with it yourself at eoswps.io and have a look at the smart contracts on the Jungle Test Network deployed to the WPS account. Share your feedback in GitHub or talk to one of our team members directly. We look forward to your support in deploying the EOS Worker Proposal System.